Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Instagram there was a problem loading your inbox Instagram web. So the first step to fix this problem, open your browser and click on this three dot, settings, click on privacy and security, scroll down and click on cookies and other site data, scroll down. And here you'll find this option, sites can always use cookies, so you have to click on add and enter here Instagram URL and click on add. And now go to your Instagram and check the problem is fixed or not. So this was the first method. And the second method is open your Instagram and click on your profile, click on settings, click on push notifications and scroll down, and here you'll find this message request options. You have to select here turn on, and also message select turn on, and message reminders select turn on. And this was the second method to fix this problem. And third method is open your browser and click on this three dot, click on settings, click on privacy and security, click on clear browsing data. And time range select here last 24 hours and select these three options from here and click on clear data. And after that, hope your problem will fix now. So that's how you can fix this problem. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 minute solution. Thank you for watching.